Battle Royal, making her way to the ring from Scottsdale, Arizona, Brie Bella. Approaching the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, Stephanie McMahon.
WWE Universe is absolutely electric for a night that should provide so many memorable moments. Michael Cole, joined by my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. And King, are you ready for this?
Absolutely, Michael. This one's going to be great. The kick connects.
Bray controlling the head.
Hey, Michael, does that remind you of your last date?
Blocked.
Hey, nice counter there by Stephanie.
And Natalya says, no, not this time. A tough jawbreaker there.
AJ reverses it.
Got the arm up.
Stephanie reversed it. Bree just nailed her. No, AJ counters.
A battle of wills now. AJ, tie up. This is about skill and power. There's the suplex. A sharp kick. Nobody wants to give an inch in this. Well scouted there by the Diva AJ. What a vicious shot with the knee. Mr. Target there. Bree from behind. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Shots being landed by Stephanie. Solid counter there from Bree. Big elbow.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
Oh, what a smack. Ow, that was a serious shot there.
Bree's in trouble. Anthony into the headlock.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Textbook snapmare. Ow, what an elbow.
High knee. Nice dodge there. Stephanie controlling the waist.
Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
Of strength here. Look at these two jockey for position. AJ controlling the arm. Nicely avoided there.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
AJ.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Here is your winner, AJ Styles.
An incredible match. It took tremendous fortitude to survive this elimination battle. There's no telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out.
Hurricanrana!
Wild strike misses the target with the arm. AJ from behind. Well scouted there by the Diva AJ. AJ now taking control.
This is what AJ loves. She is putting on a show.
What a knife-edge chop. Mr. Target there has the headlock.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
Hurricanrana.
What incredible agility.
A bit of a test of strength here. Great takedown there.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. That was an impressive suplex.
She misses with a wild strike, squeezing down on the head.
Line knocked her right on her head.
Tie up. This is about skill and power. Again with the clothesline. AJ goes behind. Oh my, an explosive suplex.
Beat an opponent that can do that to you.
What an STL.
Oh, man. If Karma can do that to you, you might as well give up.
Karma has the arm. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. AJ into the headlock.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
No one home for that one. Not today, too fast.
Oh, poor AJ, she's helpless. Oh man, paintbrushed. Karma's just too dangerous. Even when you think you have her, she does something like that.
AJ, controlling the waist. squeezing down on the head.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
And now AJ landing effective strikes.
Watch it! Watch it!
This could be trouble.
Oh, that can't feel good. Oh, big DDT.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand? Quick thinking to avoid that. Crushing leg drop. What a kick that was. Neither individual is going to back down here.
Oh, no! Oh!
Karma goes behind. A textbook suplex.
Nice catch.
Controlling the head.
Oh, big elbow. Let's do it.
AJ has the headlock.
Ouch. A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating.
AJ squeezing down on the head. Ooh. AJ controlling the arm.
Wow, what a sequence.
And there's the reversal. AJ controlling the waist. Oh, good lord. Nice reversal.
What a reversal. Reversal there. No way to avoid that. AJ may be finished.
And there's another reason that Karma is so dangerous. Big kick echoing around the arena. Dodges to the side of that one. Got out of the way of that one. Nobody wants to give an inch in this. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
What a series. Nobody's backing down here. Oh, clothesline.
Not today. Too fast. A sharp kick.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. Does that remind you of your last date?
Nice dodge there. Avoids the impact there.
AJ landing shots.
AJ has the headlock.
Oh, my gosh.
legs. AJ gets the shoulder up.
Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup.
Nicely avoided there.
It's been an incredible night already here. But King, we still have that colossal main event to come.
Well, this is going to be an unbelievable battle royal tonight. The WWE Universe isn't going to want to miss a moment of it. Oh, what a chop! You can see their chest light up. An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
Quick thinking to avoid that. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Is that a guitar?
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that. Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Oh, my gosh! Not the table!
And there's some more impact with the table.
The viciousness of this match is off the charts.
And King, that was a jaw-shattering shot.
Yes, it was. But this is mauling. Can we get an official over there? Look out, AJ.
Karma's in trouble. With the arm.
She's searching under the ring with evil intentions again. Oh, man! Steel chair being used as a weapon. Again with the chair. Well, the situation,
steel and flesh meet once more.
Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human.
This may do it. AJ looking for a finish.
Oh, through the barricade, a spear. Oh, my God. Completely destroyed the barricade. Get ready!
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? Oh, that was brutal! And the crunch has entered the match.
There's some more emotion.
Oh, that crunch getting used as a weapon.
More impact from the crunch.
I don't like this at all. I mean, this kind of treatment is completely uncalled for.
Oh, come on, King. This is the big leagues. This is the WWE. Everybody knows what they're getting into when they step in that ring.
No, they don't know. Nor should they expect to get treated like this. There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
Wow, what a shot from that crutch. And Karma gets taken off her feet.
Reversal. Oh, did you see that knee? Shot. Ow, what an elbow.
Oh, launched back into the ring. And there's the elbow.
Hey, hey, easy with that. Back into the ring now.
And this is going to return to the ring.
And this is brutal.
And a kick out. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. A battle of wills now. What we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out. Oh, Karma has that sinister look in her eye.
Has the arm. Squeezing down on the head.
Dodges to the side of that one. Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
That wasn't very accurate. Got out of the way of that one. Got the arm up. She's left the ring.
And we might see someone get assaulted with those heavy steps.
Blocked.
Oh, man! What impact from that suplex!
Great move. AJ into the headlock.
An impressive suplex.
Shoulders down. Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. Wow, what a sequence.
Elbow to the bridge of the nose. The kick connects.
Oh my gosh, he's lifting up those steel steps. Watch it!
Huge shot to the midsection.
Oh no! Those steps have to weigh over 200 pounds.
Wow, a huge shot to this massive Karma.
Championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Oh, what a smack.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Bam! What an impact from that kick. That's a move that will knock you out cold.
We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match, and things are about to get extreme.
Huge power move.
A swift kick. And another kick out.
The elbow connects.
AJ controlling the head.
That was an impressive suplex. Big elbow.
Couldn't controlling the arm. Not today, too fast. Nice dodge there. Perfect takedown to get to the mat. Shoulders down, and she gets her shoulder up. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Nobody hold.
Oh, this is scary.
Well, that. And there's still plenty of fight left.
Oh, big elbow. That's to do it. Oh, man. Come on, put that down. What a feared karma.
Thank you.
representing the Blood Brothers, from the other side of darkness, weighing 264 pounds, Gangrel.
Wow, and are you ready for this one? A steel cage triple threat match.
This one's going to be as intense as they come.
Huge counter from Tensai. Oh, what an elbow! A picture-perfect backbreaker right there.
Tensai controlling the waist.
What a vicious shot with the knee.
Who's going to get the upper hand?
Oh, the elbow connects.
Gangrel has the headlock.
Oh, his back crashing into the ground.
Tensai goes behind. Into the headlock.
That was an impressive suplex.
And there's the elbow.
Hook reversed it.
Tensai has the arm.
And he gets out of the way. Oh, man. Did you hear that? What impact.
Oh, what a whip. Rattling every fiber of his being. Squeezing down on the head.
Gutbuster.
Tensai controlling the head.
Oh, geez.
And he lands in a heap.
He's going for it. I don't think he's going to make it. But then brought right down.
From behind. Punk controlling the waist.
Oh, mama! Oh, geez. He almost had his head taken off with that one.
Blasted. CM Punk got absolutely blasted there.
Oh, man, what a neck breaker.
Collision.
Oh, what an offensive move.
Oh, elbow to the nose. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. Has the headlock. Punk. Punk pushing the offense, allowing no timeouts in this match.
Oh, big DDT. That could be it. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Oh, that might be it right there.
Gangrel may need some time to recover after that.
He's got that leg.
Oh, no way, Zed. Ow, he stunned him.
He's not going to make it.
Oh, I didn't get too far that time.
is a punishing gut buster. What a wicked neck breaker. And he missed that one. Goes behind. You hear how his leg connected? Tensai squeezing down on the head. Holy mackerel! Bam! What a nasty elbow. Hunt countered it. Gangrel from behind. And he dodges that one.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
Oh, DDT!
That's gotta be it.
Oh, no!
Oh!
Reversal. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Nice dodge there. Big reversal by Gangrel. And he hits the neck breaker. Nicely avoided there. Gangrel controlling the head. What a backbreaker.
Ouch.
Collar and elbow tie up.
Oh, what an elbow drop.
Trying to put this match away early. Avoids the impact there.
That stuck.
Look at this.
Nice reversal there by Gangrel. Hey, he kicked him back.
This time there's no escape.
Oh, right from the top of the cage.
He's going for a quick escape. Uh-oh. Not today. Too fast. He's getting out of here.
Oh, boy. That's one way to keep him in the cage.
Dropped right on the back of the head off an explosive German suplex. Nicely countered there by Tensai.
Ow, what an elbow.
Tensai has the headlock.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
Thinking to avoid that.
Great reversal.
There he goes, right up the cage.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
There's nowhere to go. Dodges to the side of that one.
Hunt got rocked. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Got out of the way of that one.
table match. And it's for the Global Tag Team Championship. On the way to the ring, representing the Mega Stars, the Minneapolis Minnesota, 295 pounds. He is one half of the Global Tag Team Champions. Representing the Mega Stars from Dublin, Ireland, weighing 272 pounds, he is one half of the Global Tag Team Champions, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
How crazy is this? Elimination table tornado tag match. Somebody's going to be seriously injured.
Lesnar from behind.
Ouch! Oh, what a knee! He's left the ring. This could get interesting.
As we get started, what has to be going on in the mind of Sheamus?
Well, confidence and momentum are key ingredients to success in WWE. And right now, this guy's got a bit of both. And another table has entered the match. Sheamus has some spine buster. You don't want to do this.
And he's going to use the table as a weapon.
Power and elbow battling for control. Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
Brock Lesnar's capable of beating. This doesn't bode well.
He's laid out that prone position. And again, he exits the ring. And this is going to return to the ring.
Has the headlock.
The excitement of the air is palpable.
Uh-oh, he's up on the table.
Hold on, where's he going?
Oh, through the table, the crash. There's one everywhere. Oh, my God, whoops.
Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock.
He's got wood.
Hear it.
Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for.
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off.
Atomic drop. Oh, oh no.
Be it strength, power, speed, size, agility, Lesnar registers off the charts in all those categories.
Yeah, not only is he physical, but he's smart and vicious too. And that makes Brock Lesnar one of the most dangerous men in WWE.
The big boot, what a sickening impact. Brock Lesnar.
I'd get out of the way right about, oh my gosh, not the table.
Taker may be hurt.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Into the collar and elbow.
Oh, with the table!
A bit of a test of strength here.
No big man like Lesnar should be able to move the way he does. He's a freak of science. Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring.
A textbook suplex.
Oh, no! Oh, my gosh! I thought he was going to get leveled there. The tag broken up there.
The dead man. Collar and elbow tie-up. The barbaric, ruthless Sheamus. Undertaker.
And that punch lands hard.
Just when you think you have him, Cactus Jack turns around to bite you.
Quick thinking to avoid that. And that series,
he's back up on that table. Ouch, that's gotta hurt. Oh man, what a collision. Ouch, whipped right into that. Oh, using that hard hit as a weapon now.
And we're going back between the ropes. Controlling the head. Great. Oh, dear Lord. He just put himself through the table.
Sheamus is as tough as they come. Ow. Hard kick to the ribs.
And he dodges that one.
Bam.
And he gets out of the way.
This is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one.
And he's heading back in.
He's picked up a table. Oh, he's on the move again.
He's got a table in hand.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
Squeezing.
Ow! They hit him with the table! It might be a... continuing to deliver a beating with that table! Hey, a table?
Look at these two jockey for position. Tie up. This is about skill and power.
He's spending more time outside the ring than in it. Back into the ring now.
And he's now another shot with that folding table.
He's getting tenderized right now, like a piece of meat.
Goes behind. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Hey, be careful with that thing. So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. He's looking to do more damage with that object.
What a match this is going to be. Got the arm up. Has the headlock. Nice dot. He's been set up again. Sheamus is going up.
Oh, look out! Oh my gosh, what a huge miscalculation.
We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match. And things are about to get extreme. Struggling for control.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Now back to the ring. Controlling the head. A battle of wills now.
I don't know if this is such a good idea to stand toe-to-toe with The Undertaker.
And he gets placed back on the table. Cactus Jack.
And he comes down on the table.
And there's some more impact with the table.
So much for a safe work environment. Much more, and WWE might get slapped with a lawsuit. Lesnar's so good at utilizing his grappling and MMA skills for the WWE ring, he's more innovative than people give him credit for.
Laid out on the table again.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And he's back on the table. Sheamus.
Heads up!
Oh no, good lord, he may have just knocked himself out of this contest.
Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring. What's he think he's gonna do with that? Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Ouch!
And this is gonna return to the ring. Oh, what a whip. Rattling every fiber of his being.
Ooh, hard shot to Sheamus.
Lesnar. He's been set up again.
And now Brock Lesnar's gonna hit. I'm not sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye. A nice reversal by The Undertaker.
Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way.
He catches him with the axe handle.
And the Phenom one step ahead.
The elbow connects.
The dead man squeezing down on the head.
Wait a minute, look at this big body slam here. You gotta be kidding me, not for the top. No! This is ridiculous.
His skull just bounced off the apron.
You take one look at Cactus Jack, and it's obvious you're looking at a New York Times best-selling author.
Brock Lesnar.
Wait a minute. It looks like a table coming into play here.
Oh! King, did you see that?
Oh, man. It doesn't get much closer than that. Here's a table. Oh, man. You take a shot like that, and you feel it for weeks.
Things are about to get ugly.
Bam! Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Not fast enough. Has the headlock. Avoids the impact there.
Cactus Jack turned it around on him.
Countered by Sheamus. Not today. Too fast. And he gets tossed back in the ring.
Ow! That was a serious shot there. A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating. This won't make any friends. It might be time to run. Man, DDT'd right on his face. Hey, a table?
Sheamus from behind. And he gets placed back on the table. Lesnar controlling the head. Oof. Sheamus comes up with a devastating counter.
Cactus is in trouble. Wait a minute. It looks like a table coming into play here. Hey, hey, easy with that. There's a table.
He's going back outside.
Oh, no. Watch out. There's that table shot again. Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human. You're in trouble now.
Cactus Jack with a big reversal.
Oh, straight right hand. And think about what you're doing. incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
Cactus Jack into the clinch.
Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you?
Undertaker with the arm. Cactus Jack into the headlock.
And he's back on the table.
On that table, not where you want to be.
Cactus Jack doesn't think twice.
Oh, no!
Watch it. I don't believe it. What a costly mistake. Undertaker goes behind.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
Cactus Jack into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand? The dead man controlling the arm. Undertaker squeezing down on the head. And he does it one more time.
Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Great reversal. He's been set up again, and he's out of the ring again.
Something tells me this won't be good.
Neither individual is going to back down here.
Knocked down. What a shot.
Oh, my. And he gets placed back on the table. Collar and elbow battling for control. Nobody wants to give an inch in this. Nicely avoided there. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. A bit of a test of strength here.
Now with a chair.
Cactus Jack narrowly avoids the attack there. And he was just sent careening into those steel steps. One of these two jockey for position. Too slow. And he's back on the table. This is about skill and power. Talk about a move with bad intentions. Undertaker. He's been set up again.
Uh-oh. He whipped that one.
King, the only way you have a chance against Sheamus is to go right after him.
You don't want to do this.
Extra hey, wow, he was just about to get his head taken off. Struggling for control. What an incredible suplex.
And there's the axe head.
And he gets placed back on the table. And he missed that one.
He's wearing down the midsection. Oh, he's on the move again.
Now back to the ring.
Perched high, this could be big.
What kind of...
Whoa, whoa! From that suplex.
The dead man controlling the waist.
Here it. Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for.
And can you believe that impact?
And he's back on the table.
Watch it.
What?
Does he have his eyes open? Hey, be careful with that thing. He's spending more time outside the ring than in it. He's got the steel steps again.
Cactus Jack has the headlock. And this is going to return to the ring.
Wait a minute. It looks like a table coming into play here. There's a table.
The championship hangs in the balance. Controlling the head.
Hey, a table?
He's been set up again. Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal.
What an incredible impact. The table practically exploded.
Not much the official can do right now. This is a no disqualification match. Lesnar is so fast for a big man. What a counter.
That table's in a million pieces, but it looks great compared to who just went through it.
A battle of wills now.
This won't make any friends in these no disqualification matches. At times, it's the most
and he gets placed back on the table. Sheamus again heading to the top.
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off.
Blocked.
Well, it might be time to run.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. I thought he was going to get leveled there.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
Cactus Jack.
Lesnar wide open here.
And his head bounces off the table.
Oh, man!
The attack on the skull continues.
Hey, easy with that. I don't know what's going to happen here.
Finally slam. My goodness, the strength.
Oh, no! Watch out! Oh, did you see the force behind that?
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything-goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable.
A fever pitch. Uh-oh, here we go. Look out, Brock. Uh-oh.
One word describes this assault. Punishment. He's absolutely punishing his opponent here.
Wait a minute. It looks like a table's coming into play here.
Brock Lesnar gets rocked. Ooh, down goes Undertaker.
There's a table. Wow, talk about timing. Look at the count. And the table being swung like a weapon once again. Oh, mama. Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Brock Lesnar.
Oh, geez, lights out. Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
And he put everything he had behind that Irish whip.
Beautiful counter from Brock Lesnar there. Great reaction. Dodges to the side of that one. And we're going back between the ropes.
Now I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt. Whoa, watch out! The announce table is getting torn down. And think about what you're doing.
And he gets back in. Into the headlock.
Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring.
And he's back up. The table's on fire. The table's in flames.
Oh, he's on. Uh-oh. He's in trouble. Come on. Don't do this, Sheamus. And he gets laid out right on the table.
Lesnar stops that one. That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression. And again he exits the ring. Lesnar squeezing down on the head. Brock Lesnar has the arm.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Come on, put that down.
Lesnar has the headlock.
Something tells me this won't be good. Ouch! I don't like the looks of this.
Collar and elbow tie-up.
Man, this has been a great matchup. Oh, and a big atomic drop.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move. Cactus Jack with the arm. What a fierce kick. What a match. Brock Lesnar controlling the arm. Undertaker's in trouble. A brutal powerbomb.
Hey, a table? I'd get out of the way.
careful with that thing.
Undertaker has the arm.
He's been set up again.
Sheamus.
He's spending more time outside the ring than in it.
Once more, Undertaker heading to the top.
How's he still on his feet?
And he gets placed back on the table.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
And he gets back in the ring. And he's heading back inside the ring.
Hero. Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for.
Wow, he was just
in the table was used again.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
Lesnar from behind.
Suplex. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here? Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring. And he's back. Oh, big Irish whip right into that security wall. Oh, that hurts my head just looking at it. He seems dazed. He's confused. Not much the official can find. Continuing to deliver a beating with that table. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. I thought he was going to get leveled there.
Oh, big collision with that restraining wall.
What's going to happen here? Oh, my God. The table's on fire. Can you feel the heat? Let's get out of here, Cole.
A flaming table.
Irish whip into the bear.
Huge headbutt delivered. Undertaker's got him.
Finally slam. Oh, driven face first into the post. And now we're moving into the ring again.
This won't make any friends.
Undertaker goes behind.
Hard Irish whip.
Sheamus controlling the head.
Lesnar looking down at his opponent.
What does he have on his mind? I can't believe he just speared him through the barrel.
He's been set up again. Doing whatever it takes.
Whoa!
Give
you a headache. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on his diet for.
And again, this is bad. This is really bad. Oh my God, what a counter. Oh, I bet he'll second guess doing that again.
Oh, that helped. They're dangerously close to us, Cole.
No, good Lord, I don't believe that just happened.
And he's heading back in.
He's trying to get the blood flowing to his brain. Hear it. Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for.
Now back to the ring. A huge bone-jarring German suplex.
Oh, it might be time to run.
In. And this is going to return to the ring.
Brock Lesnar.
What in the world's going on?
What a backbreaker.
Oh, no. Watch out.
Lesnar had that scouted.
Hey, think about what you're doing. Wow, what a sequence.
Caught the leg. Wow.
He's dizzy. Lesnar's in trouble. Huge power move.
That chop turning his chest a deep purple.
Oh, jeez. Knee to the gut. That'll take the fight out of you. Taker's in trouble.
He's setting it up.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Sheamus into the headlock. Impressive counter by The Undertaker.
Oh, big DDT. Come on, put that down. Big opening here for Taker. Oh, a huge slam.
And he's back on the table.
Undertaker might finish it here. Sidewalk slam.
Going top rope once more.
And he missed.
Squeezing down on the head. Got out of the way of that one.
Wow, that axe handle had some force behind it. Not where you want to be with the dead man. What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
My God, did you see those embers fly?
Oh, that's it for Cactus Jack.
That may do it for Cactus Jack. Collided.
No! Broken up by their partner.
What he needs is an exorcist.
He's going back outside.
Oh, man, what a knee lift. Oh, he's on the move again. Something tells me this won't be good. I don't like the looks of this.
Has the headlock.
That'll leave a mark.
Missed him.
Look at this. This could be it.
You gotta be kidding me. Through the barricade. They destroyed the barricade. What impact.
And he gets back in the ring.
What's he got in mind? Oh, man.
I think Ram faced first into the steel post.
Yeah, I wouldn't be at all surprised if that nose just shattered. Oh, man.
Controlling the head.
Partner looking out for him there. He's spending more time outside the ring than in it.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Explosive suplex.
And he's out of the ring again.
He's got him hooked.
Ow! Ooh. And he's heading back inside the ring. Sheamus into the headlock.
You can't do that.
And Sheamus wins the title.
The WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
The following is an I Quit match. There will be no pinfalls, no countouts, and no disqualifications. The only way to achieve victory is to make your opponent say the words, I Quit.
Champion. quizzically. From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing 234 pounds, Brett the Hitman.
Bret Hart with the arm.
Ow, what an elbow!
R-Truth, what a story this man has.
Well, come on, Michael. Do I really need to answer that? I mean, when you start getting losses, all you want to do is get that win and start building momentum again. That's all there is to it.
From and the body contorts in an unnatural way.
The Hitman
controlling the head.
R-Truth out of nowhere.
R-Truth has the headlock.
A lot of people call the Hitman the greatest of all time. And as someone who's faced him on more than one occasion, you won't find me disagreeing with him.
Bret Hart expected that.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain? Oh, man!
And he collapses down to the canvas.
The Hitman, and let me tell you something, this man is always planning two or three steps ahead. You give him time to think and it's over.
Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver, and when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. This will be a physical battle. R-Truth into the headlock. How proficient is Bret Hart?
Oh, big elbow.
Bret Hart squeezing down on the head.
Oh, what a painful kick. Wow, what a head scissor.
This match will continue until one of these competitors can force the other to say the words, I quit.
R-Truth controlling the head.
Big body slam.
Has the headlock.
Wow, Bret Hart seemed to have a counter for every hold in the book. An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one. R-Truth had it rough growing up. He's been training since birth to get knocked around in the WWE ring.
This may be too soon to ask here.
He says no, but he thought about it. He thought about it there. Oh, but there's still plenty in the tank.
Has the arm.
A brilliant reversal by Hitman.
Oh, took that all on the spine.
Look at these two jockey for position. R-Truth with the agility to reverse it. And he dodges that one.
That was one vicious neck breaker. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression.
R-Truth into the tie-up.
Championship on the line.
R-Truth into the headlock.
He used all his weight on that leg drop.
Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification.
Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but still keep the title.
R-Truth goes behind. Countered by the Hitman. The Hitman controlling the arm. A sharp kick. Get past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
And a shot to the solar plexus. Maybe not. There still seems to be a lot of fight left here. Dodges to the side of that one. Okay, what does R-Truth need to do now?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
Avoids the impact there. And here comes the question. Do you want to quit? Bret Hart squeezing down on the head. Again, the championship title at stake in this contest. A swift kick. Quick thinking to avoid that.
I can't tell if he's waiting for his opponent to make a move or if R-Truth has stopped to listen to the voices in his head. In trouble.
Oh man, talk about a hard landing. Oh, what an elbow drop. R-Truth with the arm. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Bret might be looking to finish.
The officials in close here, checking on it. No, they refuse to quit. What heart, what determination.
That'll leave a mark.
And the closed fist lands again. Oh, man, he got turned inside out.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
They're already asking. This may be too soon.
What do you say, Truth?
Trying to get the blood flowing to his brain.
Remember, no covers in this matchup. You need to force your opponent to say, I quit. And that's what's happening here. Nice dodge there. Not today, too fast.
Collar and elbow tie up.
Has just been pandemonium. An elbow.
He seems dazed. He's confused.
And once again, Bret Hart shows why he's the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And there it is. The sharpshooter. The sharpshooter is locked in. The physicality of this match is tremendous.
But is it enough to say I quit?
Controlling the head.
Bret Hart takes the upper hand.
Got out of the way of that one.
Hey, I hope that little Jimmy makes a guest appearance here tonight. Did you hear the impact on that kick?
Bulldog driving the opponent face first to the floor.
What do you say, Truth?
This is unbelievable.
for sure he was going to quit there.
And the agile R-Truth lands a hard right. Oh, another bulldog.
He was able to reverse that. Ouch.
R-Truth from behind.
When you face a superstar as technically sound as the Hitman, it's so difficult to catch him off guard.
Intercepted.
Boy, he is really tough. Not this.
He's looking at it again. On a normal night, in a normal match, this might be the moment.
But there's nothing normal about this.
Oh, my God. He's still going, but how? How is he doing this? Goes behind. The Hitman. And he drops the leg across his opponent. Bret Hart has the headlock. And once more, Bret Hart looking for the sharpshooter. And he gets it. The sharpshooter is locked in. This may be too soon to ask here.
What do you think?
The body is broken, but the mind is not. R-Truth into the headlock.
Leg drop. He missed.
Controlling the arm. R-Truth in again to the arm. The arm may very well be worthless at this point.
Yeah, that wouldn't surprise me one bit. What a neck breaker.
Truth controlling the waist.
What's he gonna do here?
This could be bad. Wait, what's he doing? There still seems to be a lot of fight left here. It is down to willpower alone now. But how long can that hold out? R-Truth, collar and elbow tie-up. What a kick that was. Not this time. And here comes the question. Do you want to quit?
What do you say, Truth?
So much damage being done. Why won't they quit? They're already asking. This may be too soon.
Come on, Hitman. What do you say?
To the side of that one. R-Truth from behind. Avoids the impact there.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors? Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Remember, no covers in this matchup. You need to force your opponent to say, I quit. And that's what's happening here. Beaten and battered, but refusing to quit.
Oh, man, what a shot to the Hitman.
Not fast enough. The physicality of this match is tremendous.
But is it enough to say I quit?
Can they still refuse to quit? That chop turning his chest a deep purple.
Great athleticism.
On a normal night, in a normal match, this might be the moment.
But there's nothing normal about this.
I don't know if either of these two are capable of saying the words, I quit. Quick thinking to it. This may be too soon to ask. Maybe not. There still seems to be a lot of fight left here.
I can feel that one out here.
And here comes the question. Do you want to quit? He's keeping them going.
Could get interesting.
Oh my God, did you hear the impact of those steel steps?
That can cut you, break your bones.
Oh no.
Oh my gosh, I thought he was gonna get leveled there. Watch R-Truth. Suplex from R-Truth.
They're already asking. This may be too soon. No, they refuse to quit. What heart, what determination.
Whoa!
R-Truth. Oh, look at that. R-Truth put him out. Oh, don't do this.
Oh, man, you take a shot like that and you feel it for weeks. Hurt bad.
Perfect takedown to get to the mat. He said, I quit. R-Truth wins it.
Here are some highlights from the match.
Yeah. questioning your faith.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact.
R-Truth controlling the head. Let's talk about R-Truth here.
Well, he's got some momentum on his side, and that's a good thing. The more of it you have, the better you're able to compete.
Orton. R-Truth has the headlock.
Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup.
R-Truth controlling the waist.
And he dodges that one.
Oh, man, that could be a knockout.
The Viper from behind.
Just popping the jaw.
The quick kick. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Not today, too fast.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one. Right hand by Randy.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best? Orton with the arm.
Randy Orton seems to be relishing in this.
R-Truth squeezing down on the head. R-Truth goes behind.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
The Viper controlling the waist. Orton with a fiendish counter.
Oh my gosh!
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Ooh, did you see the head snap back?
Orton into the headlock.
Oh, the longer Orton's in control of this match, the more dangerous it becomes.
The Viper
controlling the arm.
An elbow. Bam.
What an impact from the knee.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? What an impact from that kick. R-Truth may not be the sharpest tool in the shed, but he's an impressive athlete.
That wasn't very accurate.
Let's see, how would I put it? R-Truth is not what you'd call the most stable of individuals, and that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. Oh, geez, lights out.
And the agile R-Truth lands a hard right.
You know his neck is feeling that one. Uh-oh, hard kick to the ribs. That landed like a ton of bricks.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Orton from behind. The Viper.
And that series ends in deadlock.
Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. Nicely avoided there.
Orton is so cunning, so vicious. When he counters, he knows exactly how to follow them up with one of the most devastating of moves.
R-Truth with the agility to reverse it.
Missed him.
And Orton just unloading with a huge right.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Nice dodge there. Orton controlling the head.
Oh my, an explosive suplex.
He been in the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
A swift kick.
Might be unstoppable now. Bam, another kick. He drops the elbow. The Viper has the arm.
He may have an ego, but when you're as good as Randy Orton, you have the right to be a little cocky. Reversal.
Once again, this is a no disqualification match. Chairs, tables, the ropes, everything is legal in this contest. Dodges to the side of that one. Got out of the way of that one.
Ouch, that's gotta hurt.
This is where Orton becomes so dangerous. It's almost like he's wrestling with thoughts inside his head, struggling to find out what he's going to do next. When to take it to that next gear and that next level.
Orton delivered that like a shotgun blast.
With the arm. The championship hangs in the balance.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Avoids the impact there.
These men are playing Russian roulette. Nice combination there to set up that chin lock.
Watch it!
And he powers out. That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression. Thus, here's the pin. Title on the line. This match has been 100 miles an hour since shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Three. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
and approaching the ring, representing the Bullock Brothers, from Manchester, England, weighing 246 pounds, Wade Barrett.
Daniel Bryan goes behind.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Very nice takedown.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Oh, mama!
Scotty, too. Hottie lands.
Is he out?
No, he made it back in. Struggling for control.
Oh, what a chop! You can see their chest light up.
And the knuckles connect. Nice dodge there. Blocked. What a backbreaker.
And he's still in this. Bam! Undertaker counters it. Oh, just driving his hands into the throat.
He's still in this one. Undertaker shots, finding a home. Daniel into the tie-up. Shane McMahon saw that coming and reversed it.
And that one hurt his hand.
Oh, the punch connects.
Oh, my gosh.
Great reaction. Has the headlock. Tie-up. He's fought out of it. Power and elbow battling for control. Daniel Bryan. Oh. Look at these two jockey for position.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand? Oh, what a counter by the fighter from Manchester.
What a punch! Did you hear the impact from that clothesline? Right in the kisser.
Daniel. High knee. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
Shane McMahon is full of surprises.
Jericho controlling the waist. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. The kick connects. Oh, he's coming back in. Scotty too high. Goes behind. He can rearrange your facial features. That's it for Daniel Bryan. Hard shot to the skull.
Oh, kick to the midsection.
Shane O'Mac from behind.
Beautiful atomic drop right there. Man, that was a vicious elbow drop.
Scotty too hotty. Barrett had that well scouted.
Ouch. What a series. Nobody's backing down here.
The quick kick.
Wow. Wade Barrett is such a natural.
And again, the feet fly.
That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Jericho got out of the way of that one. A battle of wills now.
Wow, what a sequence. I think I saw a tooth fly out.
By any means necessary. Neither individual is going to back down here.
Jericho reverses it. Oh, mama.
And he dodges that one.
Wow, Jericho is so slippery.
To give an inch in this. And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the... Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes. Wade Barrett squeezing down on the head. Is he out? No, he made it back. He's still in this one. And that punch lands hard.
Collar and elbow tie-up.
Nice catch. Undertaker, way too experienced to get caught by that. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Shane's in trouble. Jericho's in trouble.
Flying forearm. Undertaker's in trouble. Wade Barrett, collar and elbow tie-up. Not today, too fast. And he gets out of the way.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
The dead man controlling the head.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
Jericho so adept at thinking three steps ahead. Can turn defense into offense in a moment. He's fought out of it. Struggling for control.
Taker's in trouble.
Enziguri, what a shot to the head. Quick thinking to avoid that. Right on the tailbone.
Reversal.
A bit of a test of strength here.
What an impact from that kick.
Undertaker. Wade Barrett into the headlock.
Oh, how destructive is Wade Barrett? Jericho in trouble. Shane has the opening.
Oh, he's coming back in. Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Jericho says he needs to save all these people. I don't know about that, but I do know right now he needs to save himself.
Undertaker has the headlock.
Wade Barrett's been eliminated.
And he hits the neckbreaker. Tie up. This is about skill and power. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Series. Nobody's backing down here. Oh, what a painful kick. And there's a hard right hand.
That'll leave a mark.
Bam!
Oh, what a clothesline. Shane O'Mac squeezing down on the head. Shane O'Mac controlling the waist. Jericho goes behind.
Oh no! Oh!
Jericho just callously kicking with everything he has. There goes Jericho. Caught the leg. Wow. From behind, Shane O'Mac controlling the arm. Oh my, the force behind that headbutt was incredible. Got the arm up. And the Phenom one step ahead.
Shane's got him. Oh, what a spectacular match. And here are just a few of the great highlights.
And in the end, only one man